feels like I have to sue it for trespass and Superior Court getting stopped. I called code enforcement multiple times, they did nothing, started stopping. Now there's a new fire chief since then, so perhaps things are better. But anybody who's got a field nearby might want to watch for that. And that might be one who wants to buy houses in such a subdivision might want to watch to see if there's ever any dumpsters in there, because in the subdivision next to us, no one ever saw a dumpster. Trash was buried in yards, which you can ask anybody that owns one of the lots. As far as needing housing for moving, there's usually 10 houses for sale in that subdivision and probably 10 or 15 more that are for rent. So it's not clear we actually need more housing. As far as the lot size, this is the same issue as came up last year with Lynn Laurel on Old Time Road. Two of you were not on the commission at the time, but it was. The room was full of people opposing it for the same reasons that you're hearing now. There was some talk at that time of the commission deciding to say that we just won't accept such.